this is okay already. We have to drain this one. You just fry it for a bit, guys, with garlic. Use this garlic. To put the sugar and then chicken powder. Then a bit water. Add in a oyster sauce a bit. So here is my menu, guys. My steamed mincemeat, pork mincemeat with salted vegetable. And this is the one I just now. This is my vegetable. And here is it. So that's perfect.